by Kurdish team from the year 2009 from the Istanbul race. 48.93 and the first 50 meters gone. Daimler in the lead in lane number 4, 22.93. Second place for Jervis from France, and third place for Nikita Konovalov. Kurdish team coming on 4. First, the last full length has begun. Coming there and taking the victory for the 100.